Hey YouTube, it's me, FuzzyZocks here. This time we're gonna do like a little terraforming type tutorial slash thing. Let's terraform type thing. I don't know. So when building big things, I just like to go in speed 10 so I can like fly around easily. And this is what we're gonna be trying to like not build, but like, well, basically we have to build a mountain range all the way along here. So, I built like one section, and now we'll build the next section. So, the part that we're going to be doing in this video, depending on how long it takes, this section, and if it's not too long, we'll do a next section. And before we start, I'd like to thank you for the 100 subs. I'll be doing a special on that soon. But, first, we're going to do a couple videos before that. So, something, I guess it might be like the 110 sub special, but still we called the 100. Anyway, so we're going to start, most of this is actually with World Edit. You don't need much voxel for this, so if you're not, like, have voxel on your server, or if the rank you are on the server, you're not obtained voxel, but you have World Edit, you can do a lot of this. So, we're going to be making pretty steep mountains. I don't even know what I'm doing over there. Anyway, so first we're going to set this to slash. And this is like the only voxel thing, but it's actually not very required. I'm just going to use it just because it speeds it up a little bit. You can actually do it without it. You can just use a gravel ball. Pull. And then B10. And that sets the brush size. And VH voxel height to 5. So, alright, so we're going to like just pull this up a little so we don't have to do too much with the world edit, because the world edit does take a long time and it's a little more tedious. So if we can just do like taking the shape, which we don't need it to look good with big sections, that'd be great. I think we're gonna make the peak like right there. Actually, we're gonna expand our workspace to this over here, and then we're gonna make a peak right here. Alright, so now we got a little bit more of a shape. We're gonna use this later, so slash BBB for blend ball, and that's not required, but we'll use it later. Maybe. So the next thing is the main command, BR sphere go 65%, 13. 35% 0 space 4 3 4 3 3 4, we'll go 4. Yeah, 4 looks good. Alright, so what that did is when we place it, it kind of gives like, it'll make it more pointy because 35% of the circle will be air and 65% will be gravel, and then when it falls, it'll be pointy. I'll show you how to do that in a second. So, right now we're just going to kind of fill this in. Make it kind of all smooth-ish. So this is our workspace. And we're going to make the big peak. So we're going to do slash up 35 is, we want it a little taller, so go break that, and we want it a different spot, so up. So you kind of want like the position of where the peak is, not like the height, but like the you want it to be higher than the height, but over top of where you want the tallest point to be. So you just use wrong thing. So you take out that thing and you do mask 0 while it's on it, so that mask, so it only affects air blocks. So boom, 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 boom. So after it all falls, nope, we want it to be higher. You can already see, I'll show you in a sec, but you can, it's already starting to take its shape. See, it's kind of being all pointy, but it looks pretty dumb. So, going up, going up, going up. So we let all that fall. Just so you have to do less later. You'll see why. So, over here, place it. Boom. Alright, I think that's the height that we want it. So, come over here, break that. Go into speed one. And just the way it works, you just gotta fill in the center all the way up to the height you want it. So I'm gonna go with that height. A little taller than that. No. Like that. So I'm gonna kinda refurbish it so it looks like normal. Just gonna kinda shape it out. So kinda want it to get a little fatter. So what we're gonna do is bring that up a little. Just kinda fatten it up a bit. Alright. Now that's all fatty. A little more at least. We can slim this down a bit. And did the server crash, or is it just like wave up? Oh, nope, we're good. So let's continue to shape this out. See, you don't want, like, I don't know, that just looks bad. You kind of don't want, like, you want it all to be, like, smooth and free-flowing. Organic-y, kind of. I'll show you in a sec. Might have an example of no. No, like, you don't want it to go, like, that. Yeah, that's not cool. You want pretty uneven, not very symmetrical, because you want it to look natural, and nature's not very plan-y. So, kind of bring it up. This is what takes the longest, and then if it needs big editing, you kind of just throw this down. Oh no, server restart. I might not even edit out the server restart. We'll see. Alright, speaking of edit, I still need to make a, intro. We'll see. So I gotta bring that up a little bit more. And then just gonna bring the base up a little. Still using the world edit. Really easy. No need for voxel for this. And extend the base up. So restart. So in that time, I guess I can just show you what I've been messing around with. I mean, in World Painter, I can't really make a tour because my Fraps is being dumb, but I messed around with a cave here. Where's the cave entrance? Oh, right here. I made it a little too wide, but I'm still messing around with it. Mount. Oops. Downloads. Not download out. Yeah, whatever. It's just been working on this. I need to cover this up with snow and stuff, blah blah blah. But also world painting took like not a lot of time. If anyone knows how to get it to record world painting, that'd be awesome because it doesn't, my Fraps doesn't want to record it. So, reset, so that's fine. Percent 13, 35% 0, and 4, and mask 0. Alright, so we're just going to continue bringing up this base. That works. Ten. Alright. Back into it, just... No. So... Just kinda... Wait. Alright. Alright. So, I'm just going to bring this up a bit. And you can do this by hand, or you can just take your voxel. Go like that. Voxel just makes it a little quicker. If you didn't have voxel, you just got to do it by hand. All you want to do is just. Kind of, you don't want to like, you want to, see how this like, kind of goes like, this kind of goes like, yeah, so that, just gotta fix it. So, don't want to unvanish right now since I'm recording, don't want to. Bestered by people in game. Continuing this. Alright. Up a bit more. So, what this is for is I might use this for my terraform. I mean, not my, this is the terraforming. The 100 sub special on it. And if I do that, it would be awesome. So I guess this is. The 100 sub special, not this specific episode, but the Let's Build 100 sub special, I guess, maybe? I don't know. Anyway, so, finish that in a sec. Let me just get the rest of this built out. Go up 10, so I'm going to make a little smaller spike here, and for that I'm going to make this 2, because, just because. Come back down here. Alright. So now with the smaller brush, now that we got that out, I am gonna, find the smaller details and just kind of bring it all together. This just takes a long time. Gotta be patient. Gotta be patient. There we go. So it's starting to shape a little bit better. Bringing this up. Bring that up. Alright, so let's see how that. For now, may look weird. It's because it's the only mountain there. And once we get the other mountains there, it'll look fine. So, see how we have three. We're gonna get another big one over here. We're just gonna make that a little bigger. It's a lot bigger. So, as you can see, it's lagging, but that's okay, because server's upgrading to MC Pro hosting, like, this weekend. Need, like, a couple more donations, so that's gonna be awesome. No more lag, more voxeling, and world editing, or, I mean, there will be some, but it's gonna be less. And if it's big, it'll obviously still be there. So we're gonna go three. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Stop. It's only getting stuck there. Man, that works so much better on this one than on that one. It's okay. Fix that one up anyway. And this side kind of looks silly, but that's okay, because we're gonna fix it up now. If you know him, he builds modern skyscrapers, like level 80 on PMC. He's big, and he made the modern HD texture pack, so you should definitely get that if you don't already have it. I don't really use it, don't mind, care for it. A lot of people do, though. Has like a million downloads or half a million, something like that. I don't know. Obviously, a lot of people like it. Even if you download it and didn't like it, out of the half million, I bet a lot more people like it than not like it, I guess. I bet. And that's just for, like, one thing. I mean, 1.5 version has all those other ones, and then blah blah blah, blah blah blah, blah blah blah. Bring that up. Alright. So. Alright, bring this over here. You don't have voxel, I just gotta do this by hand. Which I guess can kinda suck, but that's why I have voxel. And when you get things like this, this is the thing that you don't want that I was saying earlier. See, I'll take all 45, 45, 45. It's all even like looking, so you don't want that. Definitely want to take that just down, so you can't see that's there at all. And then we kind of want to break this up. So I think I have one over here somewhere for an example. Yeah, like right here. Show what I mean. It just kind of breaks it up a bit. So, you don't want, like, one big thing. You want to change it up so you get a little, like, mini peak. So bring it all the way up here. Oh, do I. Like that. So then, also makes, like, your mountain look a little less steep, because you don't want this steep. You still want it to look awesome. So, just bring it up. Take your wood and normal mountain. So, what I'm talking about is, I'll talk about, just stuff that's been going happening. And if you guys play Clash of Clans, good game. I might start doing videos on that. That'd be pretty cool. If you think that'd be cool, just, you know, comment, cool, something like that, I don't know. But, it's an iOS game, actually just came out on Android 2, so it's an Android and iOS game, so you guys should all definitely get that. It's called Clash of Clans. And yeah, it's when I'm not on Minecraft and have my phone, and I play that a lot. So, I mean, that's what I play. So I'll get it. I mean, I might make videos on it soon. Alright, but if I do, I'll still be definitely making Minecraft videos. I might, like, do something like 2 of each a week or something. I don't know. But we'll do... I'll definitely do both if I do. Clash of Clans. Definitely start making videos more frequently now. I have school and stuff, but I'm still trying to find time. Make videos in between. And... yeah. Okay. So we got some, like, weird looking thing here. And you do a lot of this by hand. I mean, really what it comes down to. I'm gonna try to separate this a little, make it look like its own entity. You know, just separate it a little bit. So, side peak, I think that made it look a lot better. Obviously, a lot of noise right there. But, I'm gonna smooth that out. Bring up some more peaks. I'll make it 10. Oh. So we're good. Fix that peak back. And now it's too smooth, so it looks all dumb. But and go back, fix that as well. And plus, when we cover it with trees, it won't even look nearly as bad, even when there is bad spots. But we're gonna fix that anyway. So where we're gonna start with? Right in here. I actually might make this a. I'm gonna keep this for now because I'm gonna make that into a river later. But for now. Gonna make a peak right here. And just mark it out. That was pretty cool, but, anyway. Ooh, a double peak? Is that what I'm seeing? Natural double peak. I'll keep it. So, what we're gonna go with is a two-peak little thing. Never mind, because one of them has to lead up to this, so it just completely demolished it. No more peak. This corner is completely, like, bare bones, so we're going to build that up a little. Now, like I said again, you have world edit, that's all you need. You don't need voxel. It helps sometimes, but it's not required in this thing. Voxel does help in a lot of other things for terraforming. World edit in this, like, steep mountain thing. Really helps, but if you're gonna use voxel's helpful for a lot of other things. In this case, world edit got it out. I'm just gonna connect this a bit. I'm gonna go 4. I'm just gonna connect this right here, so it doesn't look that like. Open, I guess you could say. Oh. Doesn't really affect that. Alright. So on that note, that's going to be the end of this verse video. I'll do a second part on finishing it. But, thanks for watching so far. I'd like to say again, thank you for the 100 subs, and if you watched this far, it might have been a boring video, I don't know. But don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment for suggestions. And really appreciate you guys watching. And thanks again for the 100 subs. Goodbye.